Ignatius 487 here. Welcome back. You just heard it, dude. Like, I played it right in front of your face. I promise.
I think I know where Kasumi went. A place called Far Harbor.
She went that far up north? God, that explains why she took the boat. You have to go after her.
Wait, did you find out why she left, Detective? Who she was speaking to?
What does it matter?
Because I know my daughter, and if she didn't tell us where she went, then she's got a reason. Don't you want to know if she wants to be found?
You're right, Detective. Did you find any clue to why Kasumi...
I need to ask you an important question. Are you sure your daughter is human?
What kind of question is that? Why are you asking?
Your daughter made contact with a group of synths. She thinks she's one of them.
What? That's crazy.
She's not a synth. She's our daughter. We raised her. I gave birth to her. She's blood, not a synthetic.
Maybe she's confused.
Maybe your daughter is just confused. Having an identity crisis.
Oh, God. Does she even think we're still her parents?
This is what I wouldn't worry about that.
Someone twisting my daughter's mind. You have to get to find her. It has a guidance system. A final gift from my father. And it's built for distance.
I'll take it.
I'll get to the bottom of this, Kenji.
Thank you. I know you haven't asked for a payment, and we can't offer much. But here, please take it. I insist. For expenses, if nothing else.
I know it'll be hard waiting for word, but try to carry on like normal. We'll be back as soon as we can.
Ooh, I can tell this. I can, okay. That's fair, I guess. I want to go investigate it first before I go telling the Institute about things. Such as that. Here we go! Hell yeah! Are you with me, Nick? Kitty! Eh, he'll show up. This is super neat. I'm digging it. Welcome to Far Harbor. What's the other side say? Nothing. Okay. Well, that makes sense.
There we go.
You with me, Nick? Where the hell's Nick? You can't jump out early. Bring it. Bring it, bro. There's Nick. That's rando. Hey, man. Ma'am.
Freeloaders are more help, Mainlander. So you can get back in your boat and leave.
Alan, this isn't your dock. It belongs to the whole town. And that means strangers are welcome. Sorry, you've caught us during a difficult time. But Alan's got a point. Not all visitors have good intentions. So, what's your business here?
Looking for Kasumi.
Sort of huh? Well, she came through here all right.
At least we know she made it this far.
Damn it. Mariners incoming.
Something's coming through the fog.
You, help us defend the town, and I'll answer any questions you have. Take a post at the top of the wall near the main gate. The hall never lets us down. Now follow me.
All right.
Be careful on the hall, stranger. Don't fall off. If you do, we might not be able to rescue you in time.
Let's do this.
Man the hall. Something's out there.
You sure you saw something?
This ain't a drill.
What are these awesome street lamps? Easier for me to just fight down here. What? Man, this is some crazy shit. What the hell? What is that? Who is throwing shit? Gulper innards. All right. Bring it on, motherfucker. Yeah. That's easy peasy right there. There's not an, whatever. I'm your sass. Of course. Alan Lee. You're an artist for the Lord of the Rings? Hey.
Avery.
And now you see what we're up against. Fog and creatures it spits out have taken the whole island from my people. For your help when we needed it, you deserve this.
Lost your island?
You've lost the whole island?
Oh, the fog's been here forever. There are good years when it recedes and the island's almost normal. Then there are times when it spreads all over. People have to cling to any patch of land free of the fog. For the past, 8 years or so,
mm-hmm.
It's getting as bad as it's ever been. Now, Far Harbor's one of the only places left that's safe.
Okay.
If you managed to survive despite all that, you must be tough.
Ornery, more like.
I'm done cowering behind the damn hall, Avery. It's time you let me deal with the real problem. With the right people and my guns, I can end those children of Adam cultists for good.
The fog's been here forever. The children didn't make it.
Before the rat eaters came, the fog was under control.
Rad eaters? Oh. Children of Adam.
It's time we do something.
No need to burden the stranger with all this nonsense.
Children of Adam.
What's the deal with the children of Adam?
They're religious folk.
Yeah.
Worship the power of Adam. Radiation, I guess. If you want details, you'd have to find and ask them. We used to have peace with them until a certain hothead menace named Alan Lee.
Now that's enough. That preacher came into the harbor saying that it was Adam's will that we lost our land. It was Adam's goddamn will that we lost so many of our family. And that the Adam would wipe this whole place clean of us.
If it were up to me, you'd hang for what you did to that preacher, Alan.
What did he do to the preacher?
Alan pulled a gun on him. He claims the preacher reached for his. We don't have
police. Okay.
Really, any law, just custom and popular sentiment. And after everything the preacher said, it was abundantly clear doing anything to Alan would have made matters worse.
The fog's worse?
The children made the fog worse?
Absolutely not. There's not one bit of evidence.
Geiger counters don't lie, Amy. The fog's gotten more lethal year over year. And now the fog's gotten the whole island. But only after the children came.
You know as well as I do, that's happened before. Sure, people have theories the children are involved, but no one, and I mean no one, has proof.
Uh-huh. Back to business.
Can we get back to business?
Sorry for all that. You're here for Kasumi, right? She headed inland to the Synth Refuge. Acadia.
Acadia. Nice.
No one knows the fog like him. But word of warning, he's a bit of an acquired taste.
Thanks for the info.
Best place to look for Longfellow's at the bar. The last plank.
Ooh.
Please, lend a hand around town if you're able. Even if it's slapped away, people like the Mariner and Cassie and others need help.
Okay.
And let me say something you might not hear again. Thank you.
I will see what I can do. All right. We need to get some,
Children of Adam are trying to kill us all. Drive us into the ocean.
Sandra.
Mariner says the fog's alive. Can hear you. So
what are you dancing for, dude? Chill the fuck out.
Welcome to the bait shop. If you need any odds and ends, I'm your man. Let's see what you have. Of course.
Of course. What do you have? Need some shotgun rounds. Wouldn't hurt. If you've got shotgun rounds. Sorry. Itchy foot. Cow rounds, wouldn't hurt. And do I have anything I need to sell? I think I put everything away that I actually need. Yeah. Or didn't need, rather. Let's see what you got here. The Mariner! Alright. Nice to meet you.
A pleasure to meet you.
Likewise. I hope the island doesn't kill you quick.
Kind of giving me a Velma vibe.
I don't suppose you'd be willing to lend a hand. In order to do proper repairs, I need tools. Specialized tools. And they won't be easy to come by. 450 caps if you can, though.
I'll help.
Sign me up. I'll help.
Eagle's Cove Tannery. Tools are certain to be there.
The last plank. All right, we'll get to that here in just a little bit. I'm going to talk to you. Greed, blood, and vengeance. I'd like to hear it.
I'd like to hear it.
I thought you might say that. My family, the Daltons, was the pride of Far Harbor for generations.
Alright. We're going to stop here. Pick it back up in the next video. Until next time, Bumblebee Tuna. See you next video.